to 10 minutes of core. I am Coach Allisha. We've got three exercises for you today. The first one is like a duo. So I'm gonna go ahead and just show you those two together to get started. But before we do get started, just remember that all of our workouts provided are intended for our TMMKFitness members. So if you're not a TMMKFitness member and you choose to do this workout, just please do so at your own risk. All right, so first two exercises. We're gonna be seated and you're gonna be in an upright position. Feet are gonna be on the floor. You're gonna have your arms out in front so your chest stays up, your core is engaged. You're gonna lean back slightly. We're gonna lean back open, come up, and then you're gonna rotate. And then we're gonna do both arms. Okay, so lean one arm, the other, and then together. Then we're gonna place our hands on the floor and we're gonna march our feet in and out. Those are our first two together. We're gonna get started here in three, two, and one. Go, so lean back, open, then come back to the top, and then opposite side, and up. And then both together, almost forgot the front. One side, other, and then both. So you should really feel that core is engaged as you lean back. Keep that chest up. We're gonna march those feet here soon. In three, two, and one. Go, so just place those fingers behind you and march those feet in and out. Feel that lower core, chest stays up. Three, two, and one. Relax, we're gonna flip it over to a plank position. So first, this is a two-part one as well. So I said three exercises, but technically it's gonna be six. So you're going to go down into your plank, press up, and as you come up, you're gonna rotate open to a side plank, okay? Then you're gonna go down with that same arm that rotated open, press up, and then you'll rotate open to the opposite side. All right, here we go. Three, two, and one. So start that plank, go down, down, press up, rotate open to that side plank. Bring that same top arm down, up, and then rotate open to the other side. So the rotation is just actually adding that side plank in to this first plank. So we're already putting both of them together. Keep going. Just touch the heels and go back up. Don't forget about that low back. Work on keeping it pressed into the mat. Five, four, three, two. We're gonna go right into lowering those legs down. Keep going, so just lower them down and pull back up. Just go as far as that low back still stays in contact with the mat. Okay. level, and then we're gonna place those hands behind us and march those feet. All right, go in 3, 2, 1, go. So lean back, open, come back to the top, switch sides, then double. Keep that chest up the whole time, and you wanna keep, so to help keep that core engaged. If you're slumped over, you're not gonna feel anything, so keep it up the whole time, even when you open up those arms. Down, press up, open up opposite side. Open up to that side plank. Keep going. We just have 2 exercises after this left. When you push up. Almost done. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Flip it back over. All right, we've got the reverse crunch, where we start with those knees at 90 degrees. We drop those heels down. Then we're going to extend those legs, lower them. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Down, pull up. Keep that low back pressed into the mat. Chest up, drive one knee in, then the other. Keep going. 3, 2, 1. Flip it over. Plank position. Only 15 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Go. Down, up, and open. Almost there. are done. Thank you all so much for joining me today. 10 minutes of floor with Coach Allisha.
See you next time.